So we start writing. Song's called Whiskey Isn't Working Anymore. And the further we went, I'm coming up with all these drinking lines, and she's coming up with all these lines about drugs and other shit, you know. And I said, hang on a minute, drinking's fine in country music, you know, like Hank Williams drank himself to death at the age of 29 and he's a hero. But I actually don't know anyone in country music that's ever taken drugs. So I just want to put the record straight. The drinking lines in this song are written by me, and the drug lines are all written by Audrey. You guys can play along if you want to.
What's it?
Key of E. It's just a honky tonk drinking song. We got the whole band now, folks. I tried everything to get you off my mind. A case of beer for breakfast and a jug of homemade wine. I tried to shake your memory. I know it sounds good, but I'm sniffing blow and getting stoned, flying like a bird. Banging into doors, the whiskey isn't working anymore. Here's the band now, down the way. Wind it down. The beer joint wasn't open. All the liquor stole. So I dropped the clutch in a cloud of dust and drove right through the front door. The whiskey isn't working anymore. I'm out here popping pills. Dragging on the floor. I'm shooting up, I'm throwing up, I'm banging into doors. You do that too. The whiskey isn't working anymore. The whiskey isn't working. That works on an electric guitar. Anymore.